Love that part of the night where the cravings really kick in and you just know deep down in your gut that it's time for a nice good old late night bowl of peas.
Guys, I'm about to get fucking fired, bro.
Woke up at the crack of dawn, poured myself a bowl of cereal, held it for several seconds before deciding I didn't want it.
Tomato juice and the other mixture, two shots of vodka. And stir.
Cause no, if you did it, I'ma have to dig you down on some kind of shit.
Guacamole, sour cream, cilantro. 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 Cilantro, 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 cilantro. Serve and enjoy.
This is hyperkeratinization of the foot. It could be caused by a few things like genetics, fungus.
Oh yes, 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 yes.
Yeah. No. Can I bring him into your house?
No, you're gonna leave him in here.
No, you're gonna cook him.
Oh, no. Oh snap, I found diamonds, guys. Let's go.
People here are obviously watching exactly what's happened. What do you think about what's happening behind you?
I think it's on fire.
Yeah, that's very good observation. Yeah. Might move on.
Can you press buttons?
I'm scared of pressing any buttons. The last time I pushed a button,
what?
Nothing.
What's the matter? Lives flashing before your eyes? Pick it up. Pick it up.
Corporate called. You're fired.
Oh dear.
You're fired.
Jade, look at this.
Y'all want to see something anxiety inducing? Watch this. No! Oh, it's okay.
Man down! Man.
Taco for dog.
Are you f-
Bitch, you think you Prince to my house?
So what's your point?
What's your point?
That's why I'm gonna teach you a skin. Ah, 또
한번 써볼까? 에잉? 이제 나가 됐어.
Damn, I don't know what I want. Maybe I'll get Starbucks. Or maybe I'll get Starbucks. Actually, I think I'm feeling Starbucks. Actually, you know what? Maybe I'll get Starbucks.
Vous étiez nombreux à me dire pour les chiottes, en fait, qu'il fallait que j'appuie sur la chatte pour que ça s'en va. Du coup, je vais essayer ça.
Pretty girl's ticket?
You didn't think we gave pretty girls
tickets?
You're absolutely right. We don't.
Come in
here.
Emotional damage!
Do you call this part of the bread?
I call it the hoe because everyone touches it, but no one wants it.
Yo, are you fucking kidding me, bro? Bro, do you know what those are? The motherfucking
You want to put air? Well, how much air do you want to put in it? You feel like it's fat? You need more than air.
My sister, how do I pick up girls? Legit.
I'd say just be yourself and maybe compliment them a bit.
All right, compliment? All right, done. Thank you. Hey, pretty lady.
Let's go, bro.
Go ahead, go.
Hey, girl, you with the skirt. Your tampon string hanging out. No.
Okay.
I'm a little messed up.
Alright guys, time to prank my girlfriend.
Somebody always expecting somebody. Yo.
Yo, dude, check out my Pokemon.
Hello, man.
Are you good?
Yes, free.
Free?
Yes, free.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you so much.
To do with himself right now. Literally, he's swaying from side to side. Yo. What the fuck? He just disappeared.
Dude, sorry to bother you. What are you listening to?
December.
Forget what he is listening to. What is he thinking about?
This is Todd.
Hi.
This is Todd's mom.
Hi.
In a moment, Todd's mom will read her son's internet browsing history.
What?
Off.
Give me those. Dude. You're dead.
That's it.
Bro, you're not going to do anything.
Cuidado, quítate. No se puta explota.
No, quítate, no.
No se puta explota.
Quítate, que lo voy.
Bravo.
Get your net! Get your fing net!
Get the fuck! What are you doing? Stop! Stop doing it!
Oh, baby, are you stuck? Are you in jail? Are you stuck in your cage? Oh no! Oh no!
Ahí está.